Hi there, James Short here, creator of the Goals Tribe Intensive and helping real estate businesses build the million-dollar teams. So over these past 8 weeks, we usually have our quarterly events that we bring all our clients together face-to-face and map out our 90 days and usually have some key experts to come in and present. Obviously, we can't and we've had to go online. And I thought, who better person to come and share how to communicate, how to connect, through these times was Alan. And I've known Alan for a number of years. I've done most of his courses. He's profiled my kids. He's helped me in my business. He's been a great mentor of mine. And he didn't disappoint, I'll tell you that. So first up, he just went straight in and he started to look around the screen. And I knew what he was doing and people was going like, what is he doing? And I knew next minute, boom, he was off and he was racing and he was just telling and Greg here and Samantha here and this person here. And like, you could see the audience's response of like, is this guy for real? He was for real. And he was profiling people's faces as he was doing his presentation. What I loved about Alan's presentation was the relevance of the information that he was giving through these current times and how to connect and how to really communicate with people that you may be doing business with, your friends, your family, your team. And it was just so, so important. So we got so much out of his presentations and people today, clients today are still saying, mate, he was phenomenal. And that has opened up so many doors for my clients to really think about even some of the traits that he went through on the presentation, just to really how to have deep, meaningful connections and pieces of communication to really build that trust and rapport when we're either jumping on a Zoom call or having a phone call. So Alan, thanks once again for your time, your wisdom, and your expertise. If anyone's thinking about getting Alan on your next presentation, mate, just pick up the phone, make a time, have a chat, and he's more than willing to help. Alan, thanks again. Bye for now.